thing on? Is it on? Yeah? There we go. Hello, everyone. I don't know if I'm in focus. I'm in focus. Yeah. Yeah, let's assume I'm in focus. Hi, everyone. As we're passing by, you may see in the background some, Christmas decorations here and there, some lights and whatnot. I'm in the spirit. I'm actually in the spirit this year. I'm normally not, because, I'm not. But I am this year, so yeah, I gotta use my turn signals, guys. So if y'all hear that, then that's just, that's me being legal. Nope, I didn't quite stop at that stop sign, but that's called a rolling stop. Yeah, I learned to do that in Philly. I'm on my way to a friend's house to eat. So in the meantime, while I'm driving, I did want to sing. I feel like singing this song, and it is okay. I promise this is the last Christmas song I would do for the rest of the year. You got that right, because there's only a couple weeks left in the year. Anyway, I'm going to sing the Christmas song. It's a little dark, I know, but at the same time, it's right where I want it to be. I know that probably doesn't make sense, but I'm gonna sing now, and I hope you guys like it. So here we go.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it so hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child will become a spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you. foolish child will become a spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering the simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92.
That's it. Merry Christmas. I noticed that the lights, there's some lights like back there behind me, and they're like right here, you know. Yeah, so that's it. Merry Christmas, everyone. It is dark. It's getting dark. But hopefully you could at least hear it. You know? Yeah. Yeah. You gotta listen to something. Oh, would you look at that? I could have done it the whole time. But hopefully you guys hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Merry Christmas again to everyone. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful holiday season once more. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Happy holidays. Because I know everybody doesn't celebrate Christmas. So happy holidays to everyone. Bye.